Welcome in my YouTube channel, guys. Today we're going to answer one of my viewer questions about Karil, and the question is how to extend the cutoff of the compressor. Sasagutin natin, guys, ang tanong ng ating kababayan kung paano daw ba dagdagan ang pag-off ng kanyang compressor. Ang kanyang set point is 20 degrees Celsius to 24 degrees Celsius. This is his set point and this is the highest set point. Now, we have only two parameters to change this, guys. Our set point is 20 ST for Karil is set point, and the set point is 20 degrees Celsius. I don't know if this is wine chiller or AC temperature. And we have RD, and RD in Karil is control delta. 24 minus 20 is 4, therefore our RD is 4 degrees Celsius. This RD, guys, is HY in Dixel. This is the differential, and the currently installed here is 1 degree Celsius to 4 degrees Celsius, and this setting is for food, while this one is either wine chiller or AC air conditioning. So let's proceed, guys, in changing that. First thing to change here, ang una natin papalitan dito, guys, yung kanyang set point. Para mapalitan ng set point, i-press lang natin tong set button here. Again. And we are now able to change that one. Okay, cannot. Papasukin natin ang programming, guys. Para mapasok natin programming, press program and set button at the same times. I-press natin yan. To enter the programming, just press the program and set button. And now, 0 appear. We're going to change 0 to 11 because it has a password, and this is the password. Yan ang password niya, guys. At we proceed to ST. And ST, set point, press, and we're going to change that to, oh, it cannot. This is the RD I'm referring. Press set, and we're going to change to four degrees Celsius, then set, and we're going to change the R2 minimum to change it to positive 24 degrees Celsius, because R2 is the maximum temperature here, 24. If you want 28, no problem. Set temporarily for temporarily memorize, then let's proceed to R1. R1 is the minimum set point, set, and we're going to change that to either positive 15 or positive 20, because that is a minimum. Palitan natin ito ng positive 15 or positive 20, katulad ng set point. Then temporarily press set, and we're going to press the program to memorize all the setting we change. Ayan guys. Yeah, to change the set point guys, just press the set button here. And once the degree Celsius blinking, we're going to change this to positive 20. Just press the up button. Ayun yung up button para magawa natin siyang 20. Di ko alam kung saan niya gagamitin ito, kung sa aircon ba o sa wine chiller. Then press program to memorize. Now guys, that we already changed the R1 is the minimum set point, and we change that to 20 degrees Celsius, and R2 is for the maximum set point, and we set that to 24 degrees Celsius. Now guys, that we all set all the setting, I cannot show you guys the actual cutoff and cut in of this carrier control, because this control I already pull out it to the unit because it's a defective. The thermostat is not functioning well, and the problem is the output relay. Ngayon guys, at na program natin siya, actually dapat ito lang pwede natin siyang baguhin, itong dalawa. Ganang sinabi ko nung una, dalawa lang parameter ang kailangan natin, but since may mga value ito, kaya binago din natin para mabago natin si set point. At hindi ko siya may actual para ma-test natin yung on at saka off ng compressor natin dahil may problema ito. Tinanggal ko na ito sa unit at wala akong parts na pang palit. Ang problema nito is yung kanyang output relay na double throw, double pull. Ito kasi single pull lang ito. So hindi ko siya pwedeng ilagay. If you have question guys, just comment it down. Pag may mga question kayo, i-type nyo lamang. At kung bago kayo sa aking channel, paki-support po ako guys sa pamamagitan ng pag-subscribe at pag-click ng notification bell para updated ka, just in case na meron naman tayong bagong upload ng video. If you're new to my channel guys, please support me by clicking the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you will be updated just in case I have new upload video. Thanks for watching. Until then, God bless.